The fall is a beautiful time to work outdoors, but there can be a lot to do. Here are some tips to make your fall cleanup a little easier and keep your yard looking sharp. If your home gets a lot of leaves on the ground, use a tarp to make leaf removal easier. Use a leaf blower or a rake to push your leaves onto a large tarp. Then use a carabiner and thread it through the tarp grommets to create what is basically a huge leaf bag. Then you can easily drag the leaves where you want them. Leaves can also block gutters and clog drain pipes. A gutter attachment for your hose or pressure washer is great for rinsing the gutters after clearing them out. If you've got a lot to do around the yard, you can make your life easier with the right tools. Fill a standard tool belt with your yard tools and you'll have everything in easy reach. A 5-gallon bucket works great when weeding. Just collect your weeds inside for easy disposal. Then you can use it to store your yard tool belt when you're finished. Flower beds can fill with leaves during the fall, so it's important to clear them out to keep them looking nice and free of pests. These leaves can be stored in bags until spring to use as mulch to control weeds in your garden. Or, if you live in an area with low winter temperatures, you can shred the leaves you removed to insulate the bases of your plants against the winter cold. You can shred large amounts of leaves with a lawnmower, or place smaller amounts in a garbage can, and use the string trimmer to quickly shred them. If you have dead, out-of-control branches, the fall is a good time to prune or trim them. But pruning green branches in the fall may not leave the plants enough time to heal before the cold sets in. Now is also a good time to remove any dead or dying flowers and plants, or you can invest a little extra time and bury some nesting pot planters in your flower beds to quickly change out your annuals each season. Just dig out a hole the size of the pot you'll use, place your holder pot into the ground, and fill around the edges with dirt. Then place a plant, still in its pot, into the buried container. This'll ensure that the soil doesn't collapse back into the hole when you switch out plants with the seasons, and you can also easily remove flowers before you spray any weed killers. Once the leaves have all fallen, you may notice stains on your concrete. The fall can be a good time to pressure wash your sidewalk or concrete driveway. For a large area, a surface cleaner attachment can make short work of a big job. Before the cold weather, it's a good idea to give your yard one last mow. Bag the clippings or use a mulching blade to return the grass to the soil as compost. A trimmer or edger helps create clean lines around the boundaries of your grass, which will help keep everything looking neat throughout the winter months. No matter what size yard you have, taking some time in the fall to get it looking great will make your plants healthier, your lawn neater, and your spring planting easier.